As our Sunday morning kicks off, we got the hands down for some 3-inch wheels for our new 20-volt cutoff tool. And as you can witness, the flap disc is a touch too much for that type of tool. Same goes for that bad boy. So let's focus on the stuff that works. The circular saw blade for tight spaces. Stay tuned for upcoming test cuts with various cutting wheels.